Let's talk about you people. Who's in love? Who's in love? Anybody in love? Don't sound like it. This guy, he wanted to put his 2 cents in there. He just like. Anybody been married? Who's married? Married? How long you been married?
18 years.
19 years? How's
18.
It? 18? How's it going?
Good.
That's confidence.
It's good.
Good as it can be.
Looking forward to the next 18. I don't know, man. Not a big fan of marriage. Not a big fan of fucking marriage. Yeah. Marriage, I am in a marriage, man. It's funny because when I got married, I married this woman who had like no fucking sense of humor whatsoever. At all. At all. Like I would try jokes on her and she'd like. I can see how that's humorous. I think it's a little too worldly, though. You're trying to please the world, because she was into Jesus. She's into the whole Jesus thing, so she was like, no, I think you're trying to please the world. I'm like, and I don't mind if she, you know, likes Jesus, you know. At least one man's got to care about her. You guys acting like she's in the room. I'm like, oh! That's a burn. No, man. I just am a big fan of marriage, man. You know, obviously my mother had fucking something to do with it. You know what I mean? Yeah, because you should be able, like, you know, with everything else, right? You don't wear the same shoes for 18 years, right? You got holes in your shoes or fucking all ripped up. You go buy some new ones, right? So why can't marriage be that way? You know what I mean? I'm gonna trade this one in for a better model. She has about 100,000 miles, but you know. But the ass is tight though, because she never let me do it. That's the only hole that never been touched. See, with marriage, man, it's like, okay, like you apply for a marriage license when you get married, right? And just like any other license, it should expire. Give it a good 5 years with the option to renew. Seriously, and you should go to the DMV. Like the DMV should handle marriage licenses because they have to take pictures, and in that first year, you're like. 18 years later, you're like. What a lot of guys don't realize, man. See, I think one of the reasons that motivates men to get married is the pussy. It really is. Because that's really, you know, you look at it, yeah, I'll be fucking her all the time. And then, no. See, for those of you who are thinking of getting married, let me talk you out of that shit real quick. You basically have to understand that a woman is in charge of every aspect of the relationship. Every fucking aspect. 100%, man. And it all starts innocently, too. Like, you know, she'll say shit, like, you'll get married, and she'll go, you know what, we should have a joint account. That way your money is my money. My money is your money, you know, and I pay all the bills and you don't have to worry about it. Like, yeah, it's a good idea. Now your grown ass has to ask for an allowance. You're like, honey, can I get $20 to go get some coffee? Coffee doesn't cost $20. There's coffee downstairs, here's $2. That's when your kid shows up. Can I have $2, Dad?
Yeah.
Another thing that then they start buying you shitty clothes. shitty, ugly fucking clothes so no other woman would just look at your ass. And you had no idea it's happening. You know, you're sitting there going, I'm comfortable. Did your wife buy that shirt? It's the psychology. You have to see that shit, man. Go fucking buy yourself a muscle shirt, bro. Then they take your ability to speak away. Yeah. For years, men have always been known as the protector of the family. Like if somebody got fresh with your wife, you're like, hey, you don't talk to my bitch that way. Now she's like, you shut up. You don't know how to talk to people. Go stand over there. Go stand over there. You don't know how to talk to people. Because she knows if I get involved, shit's gonna go bang! Now you fast forward 50 years, and you always see this, man, the true evolution of a marriage. You always see the old man in the wheelchair, all handicapped and shit. Like. And who the fuck is pushing him around? And if you can ask Grandpa one fucking question, one question, like, Grandpa, do you need anything? Can I get you anything? He's like, kill me. Yeah.